This is the most dedicated dad ever, as he was the only family member who made it to his daughter's volleyball game. So he made sure that the others know the live score all the time, and he doesn't waste a single second to keep everyone updated.